It's your mind that is sexy, what you project. If my cleaners wore sexy underwear to work, then yes, they would be trying to be provocative. But when you just have someone walking around in the nude with a vacuum cleaner, then I don't think there is anything particularly sexy about that. Especially if you happen to be a naturist, right? In the 2 years that she has been running her company, Laura has received a steady stream of 20 to 30 emails a day from people wanting to work for her. Most of her employees are female, about 98%. Women, it seems, aren't much interested in having a naked male cleaner in their house, so the 2% of men she does employ clean for gay naturists, with, she points out, the same terms and conditions. The same look, don't touch rule. At £45 an hour, the job pays a full £30 more than the national hourly rate. Where most cleaning companies expend a lot of effort managing both employees and clients, things have been running surprisingly smoothly for Laura. The clients really are very respectful, and my employees are very happy to work and to be well paid. You know, many of the women we employ are in their 30s and 40s, and they are returning to work after having children. They want flexible hours. They want good money. And this way, they get it. Running the company has taught Laura Smith a lot about the British and their sexual proclivities. I receive a lot of, shall we say, interesting queries, she says, smiling. Have you heard of this word before? Infantilism? Her eyebrows raise as she forms the word on her tongue and tells me that she wasn't aware of it before. Paraphilic infantilism is a sexual fetish in which adults, overwhelmingly men, play at being babies, guzzling from milk bottles and wearing nappies.